have played some amazing places in the last couple of months. This band is really picking up steam now, and there's something in the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome the Rolling Stones!
The tour generally in Europe this summer was super up, you know.
It certainly won't be the last show. We've always been a playing band. That's what we do, you know.
The audience set the scene for the music. You never take 70,000 people for granted. It's always special. You know, everybody's smiling. They're happy all over the world. You make people happy. It's an amazing feeling.
We played a lot of the European festivals. It was great to see so many as far as the eye can see.
Where our strength lies is in being together. You know, I mean, there's a certain chemistry in there that, you know, I can't put my finger on, but you know, if I knew the answer, I'd bottle it and sell it.
They give you so much energy, and they're so vibrant, and they're so alive, that I feed off that. You know, I'm just interchanging energy with them.
Been a real buzz. I think I might keep this job on.
You know, we're all looking forward now to Australia, and then who knows?
Alone, I've been sleeping all alone. Lord, I miss you.